Hi guys, welcome back. We are continuing our journey through Pokémon FireRed, the Nuzlocke Challenge. And in the background, I've got myself a... Look at this! Look at this mofo. I got myself a killer! Like this Linoon dude, this Zigzagoon. He's got a brush out. He's brushed all his hair back, and he's now at level 20. I don't think he's learned anything new. Maybe Headbutt. Maybe Headbutt's new. So yeah, I just wanted to level up the guy that is going to be like chipping away at the Pokémon. If and when we go and catch them. And in the background, I've also leveled up these guys. They're level 35 now. They are level 35. So I don't think there's been many changes. I think Sexwiz has now got Psybeam. Everyone else is pretty much the same. So that's the situation that we're in at the moment. So yeah, we have just arrived at Celadon City. In this place, we do have a motherfudging... got a couple of catches. There's an Eevee right there as well. But first things first, I'm going to do a... I'm just going to go ahead and beat up this gym. Go ahead and beat up the gym. Flex my muscles. I'm going to pretend that this is actual fact, a motherfudging grass-type gym. Hello, mate. What are you saying? Hee-hee. This gym is great. It's full of women. You dirty pervert! You pervert! I'm going to pretend it's full of grass types anyway. And put our fire type out in front and see what... see how everyone gets on. Dum, ba-dum, bum. What have you got there, girl? You have got... oh. So we're starting things off in the grass type gym in a randomizer game with an actual grass type. Good stuff. Good to see you, Bulbasaur. Good to see you. Down he goes. Graveler, would I change Pokemon? Hell yeah, I will. Moop moop, get your thing out. Get your finger out, my friend. Get your finger out. And poke it around a little bit. Graveler. We will give you the old water gun, mate. Give you the old water gun. If I know anything about training up a Geodude and a Graveler in my Gen 2 playthrough, is that I can learn self-destruct. And that motherfudger probably had it in his pocket. Good stuff. So far, so good. Do you have any grass type, my dear lady? Have you been randomized enough to have a different variation of Pokemon? What do you say? I'll say so. Everyone with their starters again. Everyone with their motherfudging starters. Da-dum. Do that double kick. Do the thing. Good man. Good man. Would I change Pokemon? Yes, I will. I'll bring out Mr. Spoon. Mr. Spoon. That's his name. That name again is Mr. Spoon. Why do I call him Mr. Spoon? Because once he's murdered you, he likes to cuddle up with you and spoon. Like just now. Look. Flat out murder. And now he's just going to push himself up against that corefish and be like, cuddles. Larvitar. I forget who you are. I forget who you are. Are you a dragon? I forget. Are you a dragon type? Either way, you are dead. You may die.
You may die.
Yes. This motherfudger. Isn't he the dude like you not bang your head against the tree and he pops out and is like, "Hello, I have a beard." It doesn't look like a pine cone. This looks like a man's face with it's got a massive beard. I love Protect. It's my favorite move. It's my favorite move. It delays the inevitable. Waste my time. There you go. Another bird bites the dust. Bada bum, bum, bum. Hello. Hello. You have lovely blonde hair. Lovely blonde hair. Let's see what grass type, air quotes, what grass type you have, young lady. Shupet. Oh, she has a motherfudging ghost. I'm interested by that guy. I'm interested by that guy. Has he evolved into... I don't think he evolved into anything, does he? What am I going to do with you? I wouldn't mind... ooh, I picked the wrong thing. I wouldn't mind raising a grass type. That'd be a ghost type. I reckon that'd be pretty cool. I guess I got my swagger back. My attack rose, but now I'm also confused. I love that move. It's so cool. It's like a... I'm confused. Snap out of it. Snap out of it. Snap out of it. Nice. I love that move. That's like a Conor McGregor move, isn't it? I'd like to take this opportunity to apologize to absolutely nobody. Swagger, man. That guy got swag. Hello. Weren't you peeking in earlier? Hell no. That's the old man out there. His trousers are around his ankles and he's like thrusting away at something. I don't know what it is. Voltorb. I hate this motherfudger. This is another self-destructing kind of guy. Double kick him in the face. Thank you and thank you. Good night. Sleep tight. Don't self-destruct and make the bed bugs bite. Butterfree. I shall stay. Oh, that's not a Butterfree. That's very much a watered-down Butterfree. It's like he's got less colours on him. This looks like a... He's got like poopy colours on him. Hot Hips, man. Hot Hips is on fire! Hot Hips is loving life at the moment. Hot Hips is doing it for himself, girl. He's like, I know that this is a randomizer, but this is a grass type gym. I'm just going to pretend like nothing's happened. I'm like, you do it, mate. It seems to be working. Despite it being randomized, there are a few grassy types in there. I love the purple hair. Dumpy, dumpy, dum, dumpy, dum. Give him the old double kick. Nice. Super effective. Just needed one kick. I have my other leg ready to pop. Wasn't happening. Oh, aren't you cute? Isn't this the little cute coral dude? Yeah! I love this guy. Look at him. He's so... It looks like he's morphing into something that is like, help me. Help me. It looks like a really, like... It looks like a deformed Jigglypuff. Ditto. No. We'll keep you out. Again, he's a normal type, isn't he? So I can just kick him in the face. Dum-dum-dum-dum. Dumpy-dum-dum-dum-dum. Ledian. Who is Ledian on a good day? Oh, you're what Squishers evolves into. I see, I see, I see, I see, I see. Down you go. Have you got three arms and one... Ooh, hello, he survived it. Has he got three arms and... No, that's his wing. I see. I apologize. Because he starts off with six legs, but now he only has two. Well, he has four arms and then two legs. Just, guys, ignore me. Just ignore me. I'm being an idiot. I've like got verbal diarrhea going on at the moment. Gloom, would I change Pokemon? Hell no. Set that goddamn Gloom on fire! Good stuff, good man. Hot Hips is doing it. He loves life. Oh, hello. He's loving life so much that he's motherfudging of Owen. Good man, what the motherfudging are you going to changing to? Oh! Look at that. Now he looks like a badass. He looks less like a chicken and more like a badass mofo. He does actually look more like a fighting type before now than he did with his woohah kind of sprite. He looks quite badass. It looks like he kind of knows like a bit of MMA, you know what I mean? trying to lose Blaze Kick. Hot Hips can't learn more than four moves. Any old move? Yes, please. Blaze Kick. That is a 85. My God, that's awesome. 85. Well, get rid of Peck. You're not a bird. You're no longer a bird anymore. You kind of do look... Well, you got a tiny amount of features of a bird. But I'm pretty sure, like, a bird is no... It doesn't stand up like a man. He looks like a proper man now, doesn't he? Pleased to meet you. My hobby is Pokemon training. Mine too, my dear. I like to raise them up and murder grass types. Do you have any? Oh, she does. She has a motherfudging Oddish. What would she normally have? Let's use a Blaze Kick on her. Ouch. Oh dear. Oh dear. Hot Hips just committed murder. Dumpy dum. Dumpy dum. Dumpy dum. Good stuff. Last trainer, I think. Yeah, there's no one in the back there. Good stuff, girl. What are you? Oh, you're a little toothpick dude. He just looks like a smaller Pokemon that is really cold and he's got a hoodie on. I might give you the old double kick and see what happens. Oh, there you go. He might be part rock, I think. Dum 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 ba ba bum. God damn it, Hot Hips. Ivysaur. God damn, they still have the grass types. Give him the old blaze kick. Nice. Good stuff. Good stuff, Hot Hips. You, sir, are beautiful, and I love you. No homo. I might check. Actually, you know what? You know what? I'm going to do it. Fudge it. Hello. Lovely weather, isn't it? Oh, God. Did I just cock up? My name is Erica. I am the leader of Celadon Gym. I am a student of the art of flowering gym. My Pokemon are solely of the grass type. Oh, I'm sorry. I had no idea that you wish to challenge me. Very well. But I shall not lose. So, my boy is on fire at the moment. So, as a rule of thumb, I think what the system does in the last three gyms, her last Pokemon is going to be somewhat of a badass mofo. So we're hoping. Oh, okay.
Oh, I'm yawning.
Oh God, yes, I'm yawning because Jesus Christ, look, she's a grass type dude, but the randomizer isn't in their favor. They keep giving me grass types so I can murder them with my Hot Hips. 37. This guy's having the time of his life right now. He's having the time of his life. Volbeat.
Volbeat.
I'm pretty sure. Isn't that gimmicky twin bug dude? Yeah, it is. Yeah. So he can. Didn't the other gym leader have the other version of the bug? I can't remember. But anyway, he's dead now. And who's gonna be next? Is about to use Jinx. Oh, is that their ace in the hole, Jinx? We've not seen a Jinx yet. We've seen the baby Jinx, but ice, fire. No, I'm not gonna change. I can't believe she's dabbing. Why is Jinx dabbing? Oh, dab. Dab for wins. See you later. Oh, that's a shame. Oh man, have I made a mistake by just completely making my guys OP?
Unbelievable. That's unbelievable.
Hot Hips is outrageous. Because this gym was weird because like it had grass type guys in there anyway. Fire spin, cool. I can then pump my guy up with more fire moves. Let's have a look. Fire spin. The foe is trapped in an intense spiral fire. Oh no, it's only level 15, only power 15. So that was crazy. Motherfudging. What's his name? Like, the randomizer, like, although it was a grass gym, they gave him, like, everything. They gave him grass types still. Maybe, like, grass types power are so odd that the randomizer doesn't know what to switch it out with. I don't know. I'm trying to make excuses for it. And then when it did randomize them out, it gave me bug Pokemon or rock Pokemon, which I can beat out with my fighting. Yes, please. For what it's worth. So now what can I do next? I think I can do a bit of gambling. I got to beat up Team Rocket. So let's get the coin case and maybe do a bit of gambling. Doobie 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 boo. Or no, I can like beat up. There's a Team Rocket grunt up here, I think. Now I've got the gym badge, I can now do stuff. Let's give someone else a lick in, shall we? Like, let's give Shaboy a go. Because he's getting close to the time when he can level up again, apparently. Gardener's poster, go away or else. Shaboy is getting to that point where, like, the randomized version of this game. Oh, look at that, Onyx, straight away. With Shaboy. You're gonna be able to murder him, aren't you? And boink. Yeah, pretty much. There you go. So, yeah. I think, if I remember right, in the system, Makutia. No, he won't. Because this guy, Arshapoy, he only levels up via trading. But they've got rid of that because you obviously can't do it in this version. Because of the ways and means it's created. So to combat that, they've just given him a level up. He'll evolve at level 30. I think it was like 38 or 36. Between 36 and 38. I discovered I might better tell the boss. So that's our next goal, guys. That is our next goal. I've got to press a switch. How do you guys not know this? Do you work for Team Rocket as well? Guys, you do realize you're funding Team Rocket right now, right? You're funding Team Rocket. So, we didn't get hit in the face, did you, Shaboy? You didn't get hit in the face, did you? Hell no. So, cool, guys. I'm going to leave this episode here. Thank you so much for watching. Come back in the next episode as we try and take on Team Rocket. In my next episode of Pokémon FireRed, the Nuzlocke Challenge. Cheers then, guys. See you then. Bye-bye.